Hello and welcome to our channel, Easy Thai by Suma, the channel that helps you to speak and listen Thai like a native. My name is Bonus, an instructor of Suma Language and Culture Institute. Now that you know the basic structure for telling the time, let's go into a little more detail. So let's have a look now at what Thais would hit to tell the time during different periods of the day. In the past, between 6 a.m. and 11 a.m., the hour would be announced by hitting a gong, which would make a mong, mong, mong sound. This is why we use the word mong when we are saying what time it is. In the past, somebody would hit the gong to let people know that the time was changing. After that, one strike would indicate 7 a.m. Two strikes would indicate 8 a.m. And so on. In fact, although in the past, between 7 a.m. and 11 a.m., we would say mong chao, song mong chao, according to the number of strikes that we had heard. Then we add chao, which means morning, after the number. Nowadays, everyone has a watch. So, younger people just read the number from their watch or clock from 6 onwards without using the older gong counting method. Okay, so now let's practice telling the time from 6 a.m. to 11 a.m. 6 mong chao 7 mong chao 8 mong chao 9 mong chao 10 mong chao 11 mong chao. When we want to indicate the number of minutes as well as the hour, we add this after the hour and drop chao. Let's now review how to tell the time during the morning. The structure is times of hitting plus sound of a gong plus chao.